described and captioned media program, in the classroom, and on the go. DCMP.org.
Is It .org presents Pups of Liberty, the Boston T-Bone Party.
Long ago, in the dog year 1773, the United Packs of America was a colony of catland across the sea. This meant that the Royal TomCat ruled everyone and everything. It also meant that even if dogs were born and bred in the colonies, they were not allowed to vote or help make any laws.
As a view of a map zooms in on a city, the streets appear. The view changes to just above the city. Tall ships stand in a harbor, and houses are two or three stories tall with brick chimneys. One house has two signs: John Kennel, printer, newspapers, books, etc., and Anne, delivery pup. Inside, little Anne hangs a paper on a line while John takes another from a printing press. It's a newspaper called Boston Bark. Anne hangs it beside the first copy, takes the first one down and rolls it up, tying a string around it and adding it to others in a pouch. She puts on a wide-brimmed hat.
Come on, Papa, we'll be late.
Late? Us? Never.
They leave.
Remember that Miss Dalmatia Spot would like a paper today. And Pug Wilson is out of town.
Yes, Papa.
She hurries away. She puts a paper in a sack hanging from a fence in front of a house. As she moves on, John steps to the paper and adjusts it slightly. Anne lays a paper at a door where a doggy door opens and a paw grabs it.
Thanks, Anne.
A coin slides out to her. She gives a paper to a female dog at a window who pays her. Then she throws one to a dog who catches it in his mouth. She reaches to put a paper in a high cubby hole. John lifts her so she can reach it and take a coin. They deliver to a parrot in a tree who takes it and drops a coin to them. She delivers another.
Thank you, Anne.
You're welcome. See you tomorrow.
She steps to John.
Look, Papa, I'm nearly sold out today.
Well then, how would you like a T-bone for breakfast?
T-bones? My favorite! Anne, the catsups are coming in, and they're loaded with T-bones. Come see them with me. Sorry, Jack.
She tosses and catches the coin John gave her, and Jack licks his lips. As he goes, the kennels turn to General Store, which is crowded inside.
By order of the Royal TomCat and the Felines of Parliament, a new tax has been put on the following items: T-bones and newspapers. This means that when you buy these things, you must also pay the Royal TomCat.
I never had a say in this. I don't have enough money to pay taxes as big as these.
Stop your barking! This tax is to pay for the defense and support of you dogs here in the territories. The Royal TomCat decrees it is for your own good. God save the cat!
The cat with a red coat leaves.
Cat? That old flea bag? He's an ocean away. How would he know what's good for us dogs?
The Described and Captioned Media Program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deafblind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a set of guidelines for adding descriptions and captions to media. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.